Didn't check my setup. Oh well.
Probably should have done this.
I was too panicked. Luckily, I was
default
using...
has 30 liters. You'll be fine.
Yeah, I have too much fuel. That's the issue.
Let's start revving like mad. Burn it off.
Remind me not to press clutch.
No clutch.
Thanks.
Well, there's 20 seconds to go, so about now is the time to remind you don't push the clutch.
Good luck.
Bye.
Oh,
that was quite brave there, my shrimp. That was fun.
Nearly died. Kevin's fine.
What the fuck is going on with the car?
Well, we had to change up our lines, technically, because NCW was next to us.
Oh!
Oop!
That was bad.
Less than ideal.
I had a big run on you.
Too big for there.
Wasn't expecting it.
Didn't touch me, if that helps.
Rip. Tits!
Well.
Oh, no understeer, please.
We weren't the only deaths, so that's good. I guess. I feel bad for Jump because, well, I don't like seeing Jump crash. Poor guy. Alright.
Out of every second corner, I don't think it's supposed to be that way.
Probably not.
Screw that.
It's
not
fun though.
Oh boy. Not shifting. Oh, I saw a car in the distance. That's good news.
No. Okay.
Focus is real. No. Keep it together. Keep it composed. That's gonna
come back,
jump to us. Yeah. We're still a 133, even with us dipping in the grass. Start on this lap. Looks like we can get down to a 132 if we keep it on the track. And then if this hopefully will set a precedent, then we can keep these kind of lap times up and not push wide like we currently are. Manage to hold it together for the most part. Oh, cutting this corner a little bit. Just a little bit of a cheeky corner cut.
Just a little.
Nothing.
I think John had a better lap than us here. He was keeping right with us.
I have no choice.
That was not fourth gear. It's alright. Still good. If we stick with jump, we can catch back up. It's gonna be a tall order, though. He got loose, I went wide.
Magnet, come back!
Never!
Why you do this?
I need to stay in fourth through here. Third gear does not help me.
For the sake of the Lambo.
What Lambo?
The Labor?
GT4.
You forgot the Lambo? How could you?
I was keeping
you.
You were
suddenly inside me.
Giggity.
Yeah. That was weird. Game, please.
I got way out of it there. But what are you gonna do?
Ping has gone up, so that may have been a connection thing on my end. It's weird.
Why? Why though? Why though? Why can't I get that turn right anymore?
Rabble.
Name brand's hatch, not getting along. Multiple laps. I can get one good lap, but anything after that is complete and utter bumpkiss. Bumpkiss, I say. My white return.
It's getting interesting.
Turn. Oh, almost turned too much. Let's try to get this turn right. That'd be nice. Didn't get it right? Then really didn't get it right.
Actually, is there a Lambo GT4?
No. It's actually notably absent. Most other Volkswagen brands have GT4s, but not Lambo.
Alright. Let's get this last turn right, damn it.
I'm understeer.
Was it severe? Jokes.
Damn it, so close, but so far!
Turn, you pig! So, I don't know if it's fuel or what, but my car has turned into an unwieldy pig. It both understeers and oversteers like crazy.
Tire wear?
No,
Porsche?
No, my tires are barely worn.
Because that's what causes it on the Porsche. It like eats tires in comparison to the other two.
The last turn, it wants to push like mad, along with the first turn. Then the second through fourth turn, the back end wants to overtake you.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, you're not getting away from the understeer in the last and first turns.
Well, more than it was. Like, I was able to handle it before, and now I'm just going off track every single time.
Come on!
Oh, this could be bad.
Horsepower, come on!
This could be real bad.
Oh man, why is it so happy?
Yeah, horsepower!
Why did I say it oversteered at this turn?
Maserati power!
Maserati punching power!
Turn.
Oh, it ended up better than I expected, to be honest.
See, now I understeered through there. It's frustrating because that last... I couldn't... Every time I touched the brakes, it wanted to oversteer. I have a rear brake bias, that's why. Never mind. I'm an idiot. Don't worry. I'm gonna go on six. It's screwed me up completely for this turn. Nailed it. What a downshift. And that really screwed up my time. Catch back up then, CW. I think we can do this. Now, if we do that. Jesus. God, that was scary. I don't know how I held it. Turned in late. Back to throttle late. Sure what I was doing there. That was all on me. Easy car. No. Bad. Alright, well, I think it's pretty obvious that I'm past my attention span and can't focus.
Oh no.
Man. Just can't nail any of these turn-in points or braking points or anything racing related. Holy crap, jump down in the 131s. permission? It was confused on where I was on the track. keep her lit. Nailed it.
Oh no. Jump is coming!
Get her.
Nope, push away. Alright, we have a couple more minutes to do a good lap. Not looking good. Got back to throttle way too late there. Keep it. Nailed it. Finally. Touch grass. Don't touch grass. Grass is bad for you kids. Alright. Keep it on the track this time. A little cheeky. Understeer of the severe nature. Have a chance here. Let's not throw away. Keep it. We didn't keep it. We threw it away. That's gonna ruin this turn. Well then. We still have 2 minutes left to do our good. Well, I'm keeping her lit. Oh, she should have kept her lit. I thought maybe I'd pull it off. I don't know why I thought I could pull that off, but I thought I did. Alright. Whew.
Jeep.
It's fine.
I was on the brakes way too early.
Yeah, pretty soft suspension.
Set of packs.
Well, we got one more lap. Really, car. You gotta do this. Well then. series of turns, right? See if we can put it all together, maybe. Not looking really quick.
Problems.
Screwed it. Gonna hemorrhage time. Hemorrhaging it.
No.
Rip the dream.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
No.
Burst power!
No. Come back!
Easy.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
Well, that was a fine finish.
Yep.
Yeah, that was close.
Jump a beep, listener.
So, 1,000 kilos ballast next race?
No, we need to come up with something more interesting.
We'll have not like that
chief engineer, also known as Georgian.
Please no. Come on now. We just want to nerf him, we don't want to kill him.
On the ballast difference.
Next. 31.4? What?
Physically, probably can't even do more than that.
Nope. Me and Brand's hatch, not fans.
Well, thanks for the race.
Thanks for coming out, everybody. That was great fun.
It was still fun, despite me being, you know, completely incompetent.
That's the best thing about this car. You don't even need people around you to have a fun, and then when people show up, it's like, just brilliant.
Whew. All right. Well then,
that looked like a hell of a race out front.
That'll do it for me.
Yeah, we had a nice last corner with the magnet.
I need my key back. But with that, I think that'll do it for me. I might stream later tonight. Do some Minecraft bingo. Probably won't be till like 8 o'clock at night. Something.